My name is Ben Goebel. I was in the G29 cohort, and I created the Hyperbot. My inspiration comes mainly from travel, and while traveling, I wanted to find the most unique way to capture a culture and an experience, and one of the ways that I found was the hyperlapse. Working on a project that you have interest in or you have passion in, it just makes the work easier, and putting in the long hours much easier, and then when you get a finished product, it's something that you can really be proud of, and it's born out of something that you're really inspired by and you're really passionate about. Before I started Galvanize, I was very interested in technology and innovation, and I wanted to be a part of it, but didn't really know how. So Galvanize has really helped me at every turn to be a part of this community and to really take a deep step into this world and really be a part of it and have a skill set to take some of my ideas to fruition. What's next for me? I'm very excited that at this point I have a skill set that is heavy into technology, it's heavy into innovation, and it's heavy into creativity. And I'd like to think that I have all three of those things. So what's next for me is basically taking all these ideas that are bouncing around my head and bringing them to life one by one in my garage or out in the real world.